VoIP connections rely on a customer's IT or VoIP admin to be involved in the system setup. So what information should you gather to share with that person? VoIP itself is a complex set of protocol exchanges that rely on the matching of information across multiple devices. You must know about devices and settings on the VoIP network in order to confirm that your side of the system will function. To successfully implement a VoIP system, it's important to ensure the following. First, you'll need to get connected to the VoIP network itself. Secondly, VoIP user accounts will need to be configured for your device. These processes are normally handled by the IT staff. Then the next most important question becomes, what VoIP system are you connecting to? Biamp has obtained certifications from 8 different VoIP manufacturers. This means you have both a guarantee from Biamp and the VoIP system manufacturer that these two systems are compatible. A key advantage of this certification is manufacturer-specific setup guides, essentially a step-by-step configuration document for the on-site admin to follow. Additionally, Biamp has developed a VoIP checklist. This allows you to compare notes with the IT admin to ensure the proper information has been exchanged. You can then enter this information into the Tesira configuration, load your file, and test your system. Visit biamp.com to sign up for VoIP certification training. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more insights, tutorials, and answers to frequently asked questions.